Hi, how's it going? We got Aircrats recording Outsider Horror. What is this?
This time.
It's filming now.
Is it filming?
Yeah.
100%?
200.
1, 2, 3. Got it. Okay, let's go.
That was really good.
Jesus fucking Christ. Yo, looking at all these guitars, it makes me want to get a guitar just to have in the background. But at the same time, it kind of feels weird doing that. But we'll see. Ever since Vanilla and I we discussed about that one green guitar. I forgot what song it was because, you know, I don't have a good memory and all that. But dude, that green guitar has been stuck in my head ever since. So we'll see. Oh my god, that's like my favorite thing. Honestly, that has to be my favorite thing from a guitar is the tapping, dude. That is true. Oh my god, dude, the memories I had with this band. Like I said before, the last time we checked out Aircrats, this band was literally the era of well, I mean, even with Aircrats, it's been a while since we listened to them, but Aircrats was definitely one of the first bands that I really, really got into. Hold on. Dude, how is that possible? Look at this motherfucker's fingers, man. Dude, honestly, if I was to try to recreate that, the first note, I would fuck up. God damn. Oh! Oh my god. The good aircrafts at that time. That would be a fucking video. Now, usually, with these type of videos, I get bored in the first minute. But actually, this one was actually good. I mean, it's coming from aircrafts. Come on, man.